Chinese rocks. It's a break that's, that my instructors have taught me, and they learned it from their instructors, and I teach it to my students. It goes from generation to generation. Reaction when somebody comes in with a punch. So what we're going to do is we're going to come at him with a punch, and he's going to react with his punch techniques. Ready? Move back, move around.
Demonstrate a cross punchy strike with just these two knuckles right here.
Turn.
Let's hear it for him.
Execute
exotic kicking techniques. Right here is a straddle kick.